Welcome to this activity, distance fallen versus stain diameter. When a drop of blood falls, the shorter the distance to the target, the smaller the resulting stain will be. When the blood droplet achieves its terminal velocity, there will be no appreciable increase in stain diameter. Drops that fall distances greater than 7 feet will not produce any detectable increases in stain diameter. Keep in mind that it is not possible to establish with a high degree of accuracy the distance that a passive drop of blood has fallen at a crime scene because the volume of the original drop is not known. This demonstration confirms that there is a connection between dropping height and the diameter of the resulting blood stain. You have completed this activity, distance fallen versus stain diameter.